Fedora Asahi Remix is an amazing project for Apple Silicon that allows running ARM Linux desktop natively on M1 or M2 Macs. This is a perfect alternative to macOS. Currently, I'm running Fedora 39 with Plasma 5 on my MacBook Air M1, and the desktop experience has been exceptionally smooth. However, Fedora 40 has been released for x86 featuring Plasma 6. Unfortunately, the Asahi team has not yet provided an update for Apple Silicon Macs to experience the latest Plasma desktop. It may take some time to receive an update. If you can't wait that long and want to experience Fedora 40 with the Plasma 6 desktop, then this video is for you. To update your Apple Silicon Mac to Fedora Asahi Remix version 40, ensure you have installed Fedora Linux with Plasma desktop. I have created a dedicated video regarding this topic. Check the link in the description for step-by-step instructions. Now go to the Start menu and search for the console and open it. Then type this command to modify the DNF configuration file. Now go ahead and add this line to the bottom to speed up the package downloads. Once done, save the changes by pressing Ctrl plus O and Ctrl plus X to exit. After configuring DNF, update the system by running this command. Now this process may take some time depending on your internet speed. After the update is complete, reboot your Mac. Notice that the About page may still display Fedora 39. Now go ahead and type the command to upgrade all the installed packages to their latest versions, ensuring fresh versions of packages are fetched from the repositories without relying on any cached versions. Then run this command to download all the required packages to upgrade your Linux system to version 40. Now this will take a lot of time, so please be patient. After running these commands, proceed with another command to perform the actual upgrade. To do so, go ahead and run this command to start upgrading to Fedora 40 with Plasma 6 desktop. Your Mac will restart to update to the new version. Sit back, relax, and grab a drink. Once the update is complete, your Mac should boot into the Plasma 6 desktop. Fedora 40 comes with 100% Wayland experience, bringing you the newest desktop and display server technologies, which perfectly complement Apple Silicon. You can expect a stellar, smooth desktop experience with absolutely no tearing or glitching, just like macOS. Upon logging, you will be greeted with the updated Plasma 6 desktop. Let me quickly change to the signature wallpaper of Plasma 6. And voila, it looks amazing. With Plasma 6, you get a floating dock panel at the bottom that is easily customizable. Now let's go to settings and show you the version. And you can see it says Fedora Asahi Remix version 40 with Plasma 6 desktop. The main thing I like about Plasma 6 is the all-new touchpad gestures and workspaces that is something similar to macOS. With Plasma 6, KDE has combined the overview and the desktop grid effects into one entity. So swiping up with four fingers takes you to the overview mode, and swiping up again takes you to the desktop grid. Now swiping left or right with three fingers switches between workspaces. Now these gestures are buttery smooth. In fact, it's much better than macOS and well implemented. Fedora Asahi Remix supports hardware-based acceleration that uses GPU to render the system UI. All animations and transitions are super smooth. It can easily play 4K videos without any frame drops. The gaming experiences like playing SuperTalks are very good. Overall, I would say everything is working perfectly fine. However, as of now, the microphone, USB-C displays, Thunderbolt, and Touch ID are still not functioning. Hopefully, these issues will be addressed in the official release. Now, apart from that, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth work fine. Just like macOS, the battery backup is excellent. So consider updating to Fedora 40 with Plasma 6 desktop on your Apple Silicon Mac to experience the best desktop Linux operating system. And that's pretty much it, guys. This is how you can run KDE Plasma 6 on M1 or M2 Macs. Let me know what you think about it in the comments section down below. Thanks for watching. This has been KS Kirayo. I will see you in the next one.